Hello guys, welcome back to Minecraft. Yeah. That's about all you need to know. Let's go back to our world. I saw that there was an update on something called a phantom, but I didn't feel like reading the whole thing. So, oh well. You know. Again, this is a series where I don't really talk that much. I just build for fun. Because I feel like it. So, yeah, deal with it. Also, I'm gonna turn on to peaceful. Just so that I want to wait until I have, full iron armor at least. So, what do we got? Okay. Now, down here is going to be a room. Down here is going to be a room, and over here is going to be a room. That's a lot of... Okay, we're gonna have to go a little deeper. Sorry about my dog barking in the background. This is deep enough. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm really sorry about the dog. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4. You know what? I think that's good enough. Okay. Don't really know what this room will be. Actually, you know what? Make it a little storage room. There we go. We'll have a crafting table in every room. Sounds good. Right, so down here is a little storage room. Let's make a little fucking sign for that. We'll have a sign to say which room leads to what. Can I do? I didn't think so. There we go. I gotta figure out what type of design I want it to look like. Before we do that, hello. Give me some leather. Yeah. Since we're on peaceful. On, what's the fucking... What? That's the drop? I'm gonna activate sheets. Just cause I wanna... I'm not gonna actually cheat. But I wanna fucking see what commands I could do. Cause I want to set my spawn point. Okay. What other things can I do? Okay, I don't really care. All right, let's go look for a village. Shit. We're gonna look for a village and explore some things on the way. I guess caves, obviously. Let me make an iron pickaxe. I gotta be prepared to go out, obviously. I'm being fucking stupid. Right. Now, I do believe we are ready to go out. I forgot to put away the iron. There we go. Is that everything? Yes, it is. We're going to look for a village. That is our main goal. And if we find a cave along the way, well, that's just a plus. We might find a freaking witch house here. Or are those only in swamps? This is like a dark forest thing, I think. I'll come to this later. There we go. I'm gonna cheat with the time, just for now. I'm not gonna go into creative though. I promise. If I do, you can all kill me. Like, comment, and subscribe. That's what you can do if I cheat and go into creative. We're hitting it pretty big with this coal. That iron is not worth the risk. Hopefully we find a village soon. Thought that was a chest, it was a fucking log. The circle of life and the ooze of snow. That's what this place reminds me of, Lion King. I always thought that's what the fucking song was saying, by the way. It's the circle of life and the ooze of snow, but it's, and it moves so, and it moves us all. Is this thing? Is it a llama? I didn't know they were in this game. What does he drop? Leather. I probably should have guessed that. Can I tame one of those? That would be pretty cool. I have never tamed a fucking pet in Minecraft in survival mode, I mean. There's more llamas. How did I not know about these? I've never seen these. Are they only in this biome? They probably are. And that's probably why I haven't seen them, because I don't see this Sahara-looking fucking biome that much. Okay, that's a desert. Seems like... What the fuck? Anyway, it seems like we have a better chance of finding a village over here in the desert, and I think I see one right now. Unless that's trees. Yeah, that's trees. I'm still gonna look in the desert. So maybe we'll find a pyramid or something. That's a cool little cave. I'm sure there is some good shit down here. Not worth the risk right now, though. Because right now I'm just looking for a village. Or a pyramid. Anything that has a blacksmith or a chest of some sort. I will happily be associated with it. I think there's a temple over there. Is that a fucking rabbit? What the? What did they drop? Nothing. We can make a cactus farm. How much is left in my inventory? Okay, a lot. We're gonna go over here. Unless that's just some sort of weird shaped fucking mountain. But I think it's a... Yeah, it's just a mountain. Fuck it, let's keep going. We already started walking towards this place. Yup, it ain't shit. I don't think. Let's take a little look-sees. Yeah, there's nothing in there. Well, let's just continue to look for a village. Better yet, I'm gonna go into creative mode. But just for now. Just because I want to find a village fast. I will not get anything. Simply looking for a village or ravine. I mean, or pyramid. I was looking at the ravine. Oh, there's two. Three. No, two. Fuck, that's a weird ass. That's some alien shit right here. I don't mean like actual alien shit. I mean, you know what I mean. Okay, search continues. Fuck it, we'll just look for a village, no pyramids. There may not be a single fucking one. Jesus. There we go. Jesus Christ. It's about time they got fucking... That's pretty cool. The fire, the hell village. Is there a blacksmith? Yes, there is. Ooh. there's another. I was about to end it and kill myself, but one more. There is no blacksmith. That is a shit ton of villagers, though. What the fuck? Look at this. Some beached turtles. Oh, a little baby. That's cute. Jesus Christ, look at all this shit. Okay, I think I'm done. So, when the fuck did I get a clock? I don't even know. You know what? That was probably from the fucking, what's it called? Bonus chest. that is very far from us. We'll do that some other time. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed. Leave a like if you did. Subscribe to the Kaza Karmi. I'll see you guys next video. Peace and stay cosmic.